Okay everyone, the next exercise today is butt kicks on your hands. So you're going to start off with your arms shoulder width apart, on your toes, and you're going to bring your bum up in the air as high as you can. And then from there you're just going to start kicking your bum. So bringing one foot up at a time, or you can go a slight modified version if that's a little bit hard, it's just a nice slow pace. And that's butt kicks on your hands.